We are in the camp in Jasira, in the Somali capital. The city's inhabitants and people displaced by the conflict need medical care, particularly pregnant women. They give birth in very difficult conditions at the mercy of the slightest complication.
Yesterday? Everybody is fine?
Yeah.
Great.
MSF opened the hospital in 2011 and the maternity unit has been full ever since. 200 women gave birth here during the first 2 months of 2013. The hospital also provides outpatient consultations and has 40 inpatient beds. Most of these beds are constantly occupied. The clinic in Xadaar, another district of Mogadishu, has had to close. Although security conditions have slightly improved, it is not safe enough for us to continue any kind of medical activity.